the Steamrollers, the High Notes, and finally, the Boundless. Let's get into it. Get ready for a mad cash chase to the magic number. Let's watch our contestants hustle, gather, and triumph in quick cash.
That's right, Scotty. It's all about speed, strategy, and a whole lot of cash.
What the fuck?
The Steamrollers are opening Vault 1.
I did not know I could do that.
We've got our first elimination of the match. Our team are finally getting acquainted.
Hold on to your result bucket hats. Result. The Steamrollers will need to come back from that wipeout. The Steamrollers have recovered and respawned.
Secure cash out A. Go.
Are looking to make a name for themselves. First cash out started. The Steamrollers play it safe or try to make it on our highlight reel? Let's see. Complete team wipe for the Steamrollers.
It seems they've hit a roadblock.
Don't let them steal it. Damn. Damn.
Standing member on the High Notes has to sing solo now.
Oh.
last breakthrough opening vault 2.
In the arena, which is sure to test our contestants' skills.
Cash out set in motion by the Boundless. The steamrollers are back.
Throw away your physics textbooks and hold on to your chairs. Things are about to move a bit differently.
Contestant left for the high notes. We continue with our low gravity event, which June tells me has not led to any revisions to the standard model of physics. Thanks for that, June.
Do not revive, man. We're about to get that cash out. We good. We good.
The high notes are back in action.
Nice. Good job. Good job.
Please, the high notes are opening Vault 3.
Grab cash out D!
The steamrollers are back and ready to avenge that team wipe.
Is evident, and it makes one think about the possible outcomes of their involvement.
Hey, almost went through the floor.
Going to cash out C.
Cash out set in motion by the steamrollers. The Boundless denied a cash out. Great steal.
Wow, that was a bold play.
the Steamrollers needs to do everything they can to avoid a team wipe. The Steamrollers will need to reboot. Team wiped.
They were on the wrong side of that leveling.
Spotted an enemy.
Bro, how did they steal that? Are you serious? What the hell? That was an amazing steal, bro. That is wild.